Sorry about that, guys. I forgot to turn on the mic. But what's going on, guys? Mr. Alien and Star here, back with 106 of Just Go Beast. This is the FIFA World Cup,
and we have three of our players in the team.
Four, sorry, because we've got Bellini as well, and we also have in our group we have New Zealand, Bulgaria, and Brazil. And our first game will be against New Zealand. But we are also shiny hunting, guys. We're shiny hunting a Reg Ice. Because we need to get Reg Ice to complete the trio. And we tried to do this yesterday, guys, but my stupid brother turned up. I don't think he's going to be turning up today, so let's just go.
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup group stage. Today it's New Zealand against Greece. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Your commentators, Clive Tilsley and Andy Townsend.
Hello again, we've got World Cup football for you here. The very pinnacle, so much to look forward to.
It's Greaser kickoff. Radar wasn't working there, was it?
Look at the manager's reaction, Paul. I think that said it all. He knows that's a let off.
He's only got suntan, but it's good regiosis. It's so not different, so it's really hard to notice. It's literally just a tone brighter, and it's hard to notice unless you hear the sparkles, guys. So I have the sound turned up for that as well.
He's lost the defender. Has a chance here.
Carlson.
In front.
Thomas. I know, guys, I know I said Lottie's would be what we're on. Lottie's would be the hunt for on stream. But I was already here and I could be asked to walk through, so to go all the way to him just to come back here when I finish the stream. So I thought I'd just go straight to just keep Reg Ice up. Carlson again. No.
It was an apology for a challenge by the defenders. Gonna do more. Chance to get.
I know we don't usually have face cameras, it's transfer window guys, but it's the World Cup, so it's actually big games. These are important matches in my career as a manager. Well, yeah, in my career as a manager. No.
Can someone reach it? Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though.
I think we're going to do one World Cup game per episode, guys. Let's go. The Carlson. Carlson won. Corners.
Constantinos Mitroglou. Gentle goal! Oh, he missed it! Back off the bar!
Well, that was close. No shot. I'm gonna do one game, I think, because I need to get an episode up for today, so.
Constantinos Mitroglou. That's it for this first half. The referee has blown.
It's
great when you get off to a terrific start in a game, Clive, and this team have done exactly that. They've got that early goal and they're looking very, very confident.
So we reach half time for the World Cup. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half. Only halfway. Still plenty can happen as the second half begins. Now, Thomas.
I need to make an episode of What's It as well. I haven't recorded an episode of Fly Drop to Commander in a long time.
Rees have been awarded a free kick here. Wasting no time. Shoots!
Carlson.
Defenders, it's always a cagey business, but the flag's gone up, he's just offside.
Very snappy chance here. Oh, goal for Greece.
2-0, that should do it. Next game.
Lost control of it.
The match day raffle is Evan Williams.
Houghton to this guy.
Trying to harass and hustle him here. Settle for conceding the throw in. Here's Thomas. Going to be a throw in.
Carson.
Tinas Mitroglou.
Carlson, Carlson side, 3-1.
Rojas.
Let's go, Carson. The ball there.
There will be an extra 2 minutes. Time added on. Made that ball here. Terrific defending.
Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you for the next episode.
Australia.